A lawsuit prompts a criminal investigation within the administrative ranks of the Rutland Police Force. A detective from the Barre Police Department now assigned to investigate allegations raised by a former Rutland cop. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mishanya live in our Upper Valley newsroom with details. Vanessa.
Thanks, George. That Barre detective is looking into claims of criminal misconduct by leaders of the Rutland City Police Department, both former and current, including Chief Jim Baker. The accuser is Andrew Todd, a former Rutland officer now working for the Vermont State Police. The Vermont Attorney General's office assigned the detective after getting an investigation request from the Rutland Police Officers Union, all brought on in light of Todd's lawsuit. Todd alleged that he was a victim of racial discrimination while an officer in Rutland, and when he complained, he was harassed, allegedly. When filing the suit, Todd also claimed the Rutland City Police Chief and Public Safety Commissioner ignored his reports that a now-retired sergeant had sex while on duty, repeatedly made derogatory comments, and lied on timesheets, among other accusations.
These are very serious allegations, and if they're true, it would implicate a number of people in that Rutland Police Department. I think the Attorney General did absolutely the right thing by appointing an outside independent investigator who didn't have any conflict to see actually what happened.
I spoke with Todd's lawyer, John Paul Fagnan, but he declined to comment due to the ongoing criminal investigation. I also reached out to Rutland Police Chief Jim Baker, Rutland Mayor Christopher Loris, and the attorney representing the city. Baker said he was not able to comment on the Todd case. The mayor and attorney didn't get back to me. We'll keep you updated as this story unfolds. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, Vanessa Mishanya, News Channel.